Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for now, I will discuss on how to estimate lumber, plywood, and nails for column or beam formworks. So first, determining the total materials used for squares or rectangular column forms. So as we can see in these pictures, ito yung sa formworks ng column, and then ito naman yung sa beams. So we'll start here in column forms. So paano natin kukumputin yung required number of lumber, plywood, and then the nails. So we'll start here in column height. So I will assume 3 meters. And then the column dimension, so 0.3 by 0.3 meters. And then number of columns, so for example, 10 units or 10 columns. So the total number of board foot of frame required is 356.04, and then desired lumber dimension. So ito yung ilalagay natin kung ano yung gusto mong kahoy na gagamitin. So maglalagay ako ng sizes dito. So for example, 2x3 by 8. Okay. So ito yung sizes ng lumber na i-consider ko for this column forms. So mako-compute na natin yung required number of lumber, so 90 pieces. So then the required number of plywoods, 12 sheets. And then also the nails, the number 2.5 CW nails is 2.7 kilograms for lumber to connect each other. And then the number 1 finishing nails is for plywoods connected to wood frame. So second is here in determining the total materials used for beams or girder forms. Okay, so I will assume the beam length is 3 meters, and then the dimension of the beam is, okay, so it dimension of beam is yung depth is 0.4, and then the width is 0.25. So number of beams, so I will assume is 6 units. So the total number of board foot of frame required, okay, total 4. So yung desired dimension niya, desired lumber dimension, so I use 2x3 by 8. And then, so the result is 56 lumber, and then 8 plywood. 1.7 Number 2, unhub CW nails. And then 0.7 kilograms. Okay. Number 1, finishing nails. Okay. So bago pa buhusan yung kolom ng bahay or building, so kailangan talaga merong formworks, and then meron siyang bracing para di para strong yung formworks na pagbubuhusan ng semento. So yan yung sample picture ng paggawa ng formworks for columns. So dapat mayroon ding bracing. Okay. So dito naman is ito yung sample ng beam or girder forms. So bago pa buhusan yung beams ng bahay or building, so kailangan merong forms muna. And then yung naka-support, so merong naka-support ah. So just like in dito sa nakikita natin. So yan yung sample ng beam or girder forms. So yung kagandahan lang dito sa Excel na to, okay. So pwede mo ding i-adjust yung mga data input dito. So kung ano yung gusto mong gagamitin na lumber, so pwede mo ding i-adjust. So based on the commercially available. Okay. So that's all, and thank you very much for watching, and God bless.